Next point is Khabar Wahid Fima Ta'umu Bihil Balwa. Now there is this single report which is called Khabar Wahid in matters which concerns many people. Ta'umu Bihil Balwa. So the main argument here is, the argument of Hanafiya is that if a hadith is about something which is common, then one single report is not enough. Because if it was a common matter, there should be many reporters. It should be mutawatir. So here, let us see what they say. اختلف أهل العلم في قبول خبر الواحد لإثبات حكم يكسر وقوعه وتعم به البلوى كرفع اليدين في الصلاة ونقض الوضوء من مس الذكر وثبوت خيار المجلس في البيت. The people of knowledge got اختلاف. Difference of opinion about this matter, that if a matter is a common matter, should we accept Khabar al-Wahid in that matter? Like Raful Yadain fi Salah. Because Raful Yadain fi Salah, raising the hand when you go to ruku', when you rise up from the ruku', that was something common. Yani, five times prayer, each day people should have seen it, so there must be many, many reporters for that. In the same way, وَنَقْضُ الْوُضُوءُ مِنْ مَسِّ الزَّكَرِ. And in the same way, if someone has touched his private part, his wudu should be broken. وَصُبُوتُ خِيَارِ الْمَجْلِسِ فِي الْبَيْءِ. And in the same way, خِيَارُ الْمَجْلِسِ. That if you have bought something, you got a choice to nullify that transaction as long as you are in the same place, same majlis. That is called khiyarul majlis. Once we have left the place, then there is no more khiyar, no more choice. So they are saying that these are the matters which are common. So there should be many ahadith about that. فَظَهَبَ الْجُمْهُرُ إِلَى الْإِحْتِجَاجِ بِهِ لِصُبُوتِهِ بِنَقْلِ الْعَدْلِ الْجَازِمِ بِالْرِوَايَةِ وَصِدْقُهُ غَيْرُ مُسْتَحِيلٍ فَلَا يَجُوزُ تَكْذِيبُهُ. What is the opinion of the majority? Majority says, as long as the reporter is trustworthy, we have to accept it. Because if a reporter is trustworthy, we can't expect from him to lie, that he is lying. But he should be imagined to be a truthful person. وَضَعَبَ أَكْسَرُ الْحَنَفِيَةِ إِلَىٰ أَدَمِ قُبُولِهِ لِتَوَافُرِ الدَّوَاعِ عَلَىٰ نَقْلِهِ فَكَيْفَ يَخْصَصُ بِرِوَايَتِهِ الْأَحَادِ. Most of Hanafi jurists, they don't accept. They say in all the common matters, there should be more than single reports. There should be mutawatir reports. وَالْأَوَّلْ هُوَ الْمُخْتَارِ. But the first opinion is the one who is to be accepted. لِأَنَّ الصَّحَابَةَ قَبِلُوا خَبَرَ عَائِشَةَ فِي الْغُسْلِ مِنَ الْجِمَاعِ بِدُونِ إِنْزَالٍ وَخَبَرِ رَافِي بْنَ خَدِيدٍ فِي الْمُخَابَرَةِ. What is the dalil? That Sahaba has accepted the saying of Aisha that even at the time of intercourse between husband and wife, if there is no ejaculation, no ejaculations of the sperm, even then you have to take bath on the basis of al-jima. So this thing, they are saying that this is a common thing, so there should be not one report, there should be many reports about that. The second is khabar Rafi ibn Khadid fil mukhabar. As you know, al-mukhabara is that you got the land and you ask someone to irrigate that land, and whatever the crops comes, then you have to divide between two of you its products, either 50-50 or 40-60, like this. That is called mukhabara. That is only for the land. So the hadith about mukhabara is the hadith of Rafi ibn Khadij. So they say mukhabara was something very common in Al-Madinah. Why one person is reporting this thing? There should be many reports. Because some people, even mudaraba, Mudharaba is your money and you give it to someone to do trade into it. So that is called Mudharaba. It is my money, but you are the one who is going to trade. So I would say to you, because I don't know how to do the trade, so I give you the money, you do trade, and then we will share the profit between two of us, either on 50-50 basis or any other percentage. I will take 60%, you will take 40%. So this is called Mudharaba. This is called Mudharaba. And if it is in the land, same thing, land is mine, I can't do myself because I'm not a farmer. So I bring a farmer, I say to him, please work on my land, you have to plow the land, you have to put the seed, then you have to irrigate it, and then whatever the product comes, we will share it. So this is Mukhabara, and this hadith is narrated by whom? Rafi ibn Khadij. وَمَا ذَكَرَهُ الْمُخَالِفُ مَنْقُوبٌ بِقُبُولِهِ خَبَرَ الْوَاحِدِ فِي الْفِتْرِ وَنَقْدِ الْوُضُوءِ بِالْقَحْقَهَةِ فِي السَّلَاتِ فَإِنَّ هَذَا مِمَّا تَعُمُّ بِهِ الْبَلْوَى وَقَدْ أَصْبَطُوهُ بِخَبَرِ الْوَاحِدِ. Now, they say to Hanafiya that, what about you people? You have accepted خَبَرُ الْوَاحِدِ فِي الْفِتْرِ. You have accepted the single report about Witr prayer, and Witr prayer is also a common prayer. Everybody knows it, everybody prays it. So you have accepted Khabar al-Wahid in Witr. And in the same way, you are saying that if a person laughs in the prayer, his wudu is broken. And this is Khabar al-Wahid as well. فَإِنَّ هَذَا مِمَّا تَعُمُّ بِهِ الْبَلْوَى. This is also a matter of common. وَقَدْ أَصْبَتُوهُ بِخَبَرِ الْوَاحِدِ. And you only proved it with one single report. So this is a counter. You say this is a counter argument. But as far as this hadith of Qahqaha is concerned, he explains, أَلَا أَنَّ حَدِيثَ الْقَحْقَحَةِ مِنْ مَرَاسِيلِ أَبِ الْعَالِيَّةِ وَفِي إِسْنَادِهِ وَمَتْنِهِ مَقَالٌ. This hadith specially, that By laughing, even your wudu is broken. This is the Mursal Hadith of Abu Aliya, again a Tabi'i. وَفِي إِسْنَادِهِ وَمَتْنِهِ مَقَالٌ. And there is so much discussion about it, isnad, and even about its text. Alright, next point, خَبَرُ الْوَاحِدِ فِي الْحُدُودِ. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Masjid Al-Ikhlas in Cambridge is one of those masajid mosques which is very famous for Islamic activities. I think that is the only mosque in Cambridge where every month you witness a speaker from Cambridge or from outside Cambridge to deliver a speech. This mosque is doing a great task to propagate the true teachings of Islam. Now it needs expansion. And expansion means that you should donate for that great and noble task. I appeal to you, please donate. Please donate for the expansion of Masjid Al-Ikhlas in Cambridge. And as you know that any penny you spent in creating a house of Allah is actually creating a house for you in paradise, securing for you a place in paradise. Secondly, Masjid Al-Ikhlas is also very active in publishing and circulating the books of Salaf.
the books containing true knowledge of Kitab and Sunnah. Very recently I came to know that they want to publish the articles by a great, great scholar of India and Pakistan, Hafiz Muhammad Gundalvi, a great muhaddis of our times, the person who has given his lessons explaining Sahih al-Bukhari 50 times in his life, 50 times in his life. He was our teacher as well in Al-Madinah, though for a short time, but a person of his caliber is to be chosen by Islamic University of Madinah to be there to teach Hadith. And he was well known in the academic circle of ulama and the students of knowledge. Masjid al-Ikhlas wants to publish his articles, his fatwa, and also the Arabic translation of some of these articles. So please also donate for this noble task as well, because propagating the true knowledge of Kitab and Sunnah is also an obligation. Obligation upon each and every person who understands how important is the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and to propagate them and to make them popular with each and every person here in UK. Jazakumullahu khair. Wa sallallahu ta'ala ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in.